And when you are Katrina Kaif standing in front of you, you're full of passion. I think.
So for you, it was natural.
Yeah, it comes naturally.
Okay. Juniors. Does that mean that he should be addressing me as Katrina G? I think he should start.
Huh? G?
See, he's not even listening. See, he's my junior, but he's not even listening. Actually, let me tell you a little secret. So, I think me and Adi is my senior. We've been through this many times in the film. He's actually my senior. And I think about 11 years ago, me and Adi have done an ad film together, where I'm putting on some lipstick, like this, and then this boy peeps through the window and goes, like that. Basically, and that boy was Adi.
Like, I was the extra and getting paid 1/10 of what she was for that. But we both started working at the same
time. And if you really want some entertainment in your day, you should type onto YouTube an interview me and Adi have done together for...
For Channel V.
For Channel V.
When I was a VJ.
Yeah. I think it was for Partner?
Goddess called? Diaries.
Yeah, Goddess Diaries. It's really funny. Adi is here.
No.
And I'm this big. And we're talking together like this. It's really funny. You should see it. So we've actually known each other. We realized it. I don't think I remembered. But we realized it when we started shooting this film that actually we worked together like 11 years ago. So it was actually kind of funny.
Yeah, so she's my junior. So you, I think you can call me G.
Okay.
Still in this character, so I really don't know what the process was or if there was any process. I just went into it with just some really confused head about, and because we were shooting the last scenes first, so I was just trusting my director, Gattu, and since I've known him since he was 16, I knew I could just trust him. And I guess there is some internal process which I cannot describe, but I think it happens as we go in the film, and like Gattu always says, film mein to bante bante bante. So
it's such intense in terms of there are a lot of layers to it. They're not easy persons to play somehow. Be it namesake that you've had, they're not easy persons to portray or consider. I'm assuming that.
Fortunately, unfortunately, they come to me with all these characters. So I think I'm kind of used to portraying these people. I don't know, it must be something about me that attracts these complex and difficult people for me to play.
No, I'm not expecting any kind of trouble. I've not done anything wrong. Making a movie, it's about love, you know. And I'm not going to anticipate something that I don't perceive should exist. So keep the negativity away.